found you. She wasn't mine. Since then, I've been counting the days until my soulmate walks out of my life forever.
I thought I was going to lose everything at that hearing.
I just thought we could get a drink and celebrate.
I'm here now.
And then I didn't.
What am I supposed to do when I have a big victory or a terrible loss and the only person I want to run and tell it?
But I felt empty. I
wasn't there.
And you weren't there.
Have I ever told you how much I love it when you do that?
No,
but I knew it anyway.
It happened.
Because I am glad I came over to West Bay.
You left to be with Donna.
Me too.
I love you.
Connor. The man she was meant to be with is standing right in front of her face.
Because you can never go back.
Everything's changed.
You know I love Donna.
Loves me how?
Afraid to say it.
She's the most important person in my life.
And he finally knows it.
Harvey and I don't want to be together. Harvey and I are together. We're happy, and we don't want to hide that anymore.
And everything finally made sense.
That's why I love you.
That's what I love about you.
You get me.
You get me.
Harvey and I are like this.
I'm finally where I'm supposed to be.
Love about me.
Love about you.
How is it that you always make it feel like everything's gonna be okay?
Less uptight since we, nothing. Since we nothing. Because I'm sick. What do you say we break out the can opener?
Whoa, that is a pre-trial thing, not a we just got out of trouble thing.
He says it can't be both.
The can opener says it can't be both. You can't argue with the can opener. Hey, I'm not the bad guy here.
You might not be the bad guy, but that doesn't mean...